Hi there, this is Fixed It. I've just removed the LCD panel from a Google Nexus with a smash screen. Just going to check if the panel's working. Well, there's the Google sign. And it's doing the Google boot. Let me just kill this light a second. And there we have it, the fully functioning welcome screen. As far as I can tell, there's no damaged pixels, although it is covered in this disgusting glue, which I'm about to remove. Thanks for watching. Bye.